supposed to be
to Kazimierz.
Next year, it will be a full-size non-man part of the SLS rocket. All goes well with that, right around 2022, the launch of four of our astronauts at the lunar orbit. 2025, we plan a mission back to the moon, establish a habitat on the moon in order to test various equipment to get us ready for the mission to Mars that they're planning for the early 2030s.
Director of the ISS. Hi, Bill, can you tell us what is
from NASA?